Oberstens left through these mountains to get to Sochi. Well, the terrain down there sure does look like the perfect thing to hide behind, and there sure is enough of it.
Yeah, I can only hope that some of their pilots smack into the hills down there. It would serve them right for that sneak attack yesterday.
Cut the chatter, everyone. Flight, this is Lee. Descent to 1,800 meters.
Look at that. Sochi airbase is still burning.
Alright boys, this is where we part ways. Relic 1, for now stay back with the Flt SU-25s that you departed with. Overwatch close air support. Looks like there's two helicopters, 12 kilometers to the east, moving in over the coastline, 500 meters. Relic 1, take them out. I advise you stay clear of the town until the AAA threat's been neutralized.
Strike 1, Overwatch. You've knocked out all of the known AAA threats.
This is Overwatch, we copy that. All known AAA has been destroyed. Strike teams move in and destroy targets of opportunity in the city. Within 3 kilometers of the enemy helicopters. Enemy helos are now over the city. splashed. Good work. Relic 1, I advise you conserve ammunition until we have additional taskings for you.
Shoreline Flank Troop Division. We're getting ripped apart by soldiers on the roof of the large building to the north. We need assistance. We're marking our location with red smoke.
Relic 1, this is Overwatch. We're tasking you with that. The SU-25s are busy. Take out the troops on the roof of the building. Check the ground surrounding the buildings as well. Their location is on the western edge of town, along the river, about 800 meters inland from the coast. Our troops are popping red smoke to help you locate them. The smoke is our guys. Take out the enemy located at the building. Nice work with those troops, Relic 1. We just received word from our boys on the ground that all enemy fire from the building has ceased. Orbit overhead of the city and stand by for additional taskings. If you have any ammunition left, we just got reports of the column of supply vehicles moving into the town. They're approximately 1 kilometer to the east of the town, using the main road as the route. This is Overwatch. When you've depleted your ammunition, return to base and land at Budata.